After 32 years at the top, the Toyota Hilux's run as New Zealand's best-selling light commercial vehicle has been broken. The Ford Ranger is now in top spot, selling 564 more than Toyota Hilux, followed by Holden's Colorado last year. The Motor Trade Association is reporting double-digit growth in almost every sector and says New Zealand now has the largest number of cars ever, with figures that indicate there are now 5.7 passenger vehicles for every 10 people. The growth over 2014 has been described as huge, with a 30% increase on used and imported commercials compared to 2013 and a 19% gain in the new commercial sector. Motorcycle sector is also strong, with 11% more in new and used motorcycles registered last year compared to 2013.